name is Ayushi Chaudhary.
My name is Lalita Moya.
And we are from River Alaknanda.
We are going to present on IHCL, Indian Hotel Company Limited, brand strategy for success. Basically, we are going to cover four major hotels, that is Taj, Vivanta, Hotel Gateway, and Ginger.
We are going to cover introduction, revenue, market size and market share, competitors, expansion, segmentation, differentiators and conclusion.
The overview of company. IHCL belongs to hotel industry and it is the parent company of IHCL is Tata Group of Industry. It was founded by Jamshedji Tata in 1903, which is exactly 116 years ago. And its headquarters is in Nariman Point, Mumbai. Current CEO of IHCL is Pune Chhatwal, and it has around 165 plus hotels all over India.
Okay, so this is the revenue from 2013 to 2018, and the latest revenue, that is from 2017 to 18, is 4,103 crores.
Market size and market share. Market size of hotel industry in India is around 61,200 crores, and hotel industry is divided into organized sectors and unorganized sectors. Organized sectors are those which are registered under government, and unorganized sectors are vice versa, means which are not registered under government. Organized sector contributes 35%, that is 21,420 crores, and unorganized sector contributes 65%, that is 39,780 crores. IHCL comes in organized sectors, which contributes 18.97%. Competitors of IHCL, four major brands for Taj are Grand Hyatt, Leela, etc. For Vivanta, it is Marriott, Radisson. For Gateway, it is Courtyard, Hotel Inn, and for Ginger, IBIS. Expansion. Recently, IHCL has launched a new brand, Selection, and it has around 12 hotels placed all over India. They differentiate themes like President in Mumbai, Ambassador in New Delhi, the Canicut in New Delhi, etc.
Okay, now coming to segmentation, as we have taken four hotels, that is the Taj, Vivanta, Gateway and Ginger. So all these four hotels are segmented into four different categories. The first one comes into the luxury segment, that is Taj Hotel. The second one is Vivanta, and it comes in the upper upscale segment. The third one is Gateway, and it is in the upscale segment. And the fourth one is the most economical, Ginger, and it comes in the economic segment. And the price range is per day, and it is the cost of the hospitality per day. For Taj Hotel, it is 20,000 and above. Vivanta is 7,000 and above. Gateway is 5,000, and Ginger is 2,000 above.
Basically, it covers every range of customers, from the rich class to the economy class.
So differentiators, as we have seen in the previous slide, that four segments were there, the luxury and the last one was the economic. So it covers all the four segments, and the second differentiator is Taj Inner Circle program. In this program, they again gives three major things, that is the platinum card, gold card and silver card, and in all the three cards they provide different perks and benefits for the customers. Third is the events. In event section, they look after the, for example, you are a customer and you have gone to any of these hotels. So they take care, and you want to, you want to have a birthday party. So they'll take care of all the arrangements of the birthday party, from decoration to catering and etc. And the last one is Jiva Spa. Jiva Spa is one of the most important differentiators, as in this, like we all know what is spa. And each and every hotel gives this facility of spa. But in this, in IHCL, what they do, that they relate the spa and the jacuzzi thing with Indian tradition custom. They name it as Champi and etc.
Conclusion. As we all have seen, IHCL has 165 plus hotels in 80 locations, and many more are still coming. IHCL was recognized as Worldwide Hospitality Award in 2018 in Paris. It provides employment opportunity to 32,000 people, and it covers every segment of customers, right from rich to the economy class. We have a short video.
Thank you.